Sam Clair's out there, finds Mitch Jones, a former Bandit, shoots and scores! 47 seconds in!
47 seconds in, beat them for 7 points a year ago and a scrap. And Mitch Jones, this year it's better than the 30-some-odd they had a year ago.
Here's Lowen with a shot and a goal! Riley Lowen, 4 straight games with a goal!
Riley Lowen takes a pick from Mitch Jones, kind of works his way to the middle and beats Vince short side. Nice effort from Riley Lowen, and tuck around a defender, take a, just so deep. There's so many weapons, a lot of these guys.
As Dane Smith shoots and scores, beats Penny between the legs, and there's one of those guys.
Yeah, one of those weapons in front of him, but Smith shoots low through a screen, ties it up at 2.
Entering this year, Dane had takes a shot, Penny to save, got it with his left leg. Bandits get the rebound in front for Byrne, wide open, and he scores! Great setup from Keeley, and Byrne buries it over the shoulder of Penny, and Buffalo has their first lead of the game.
Doorstep.
Watch Keeley pick it up out of the corner, and there's Byrne, undetected in front, and puts it over the left shoulder. Still time on the shot clock, 12 seconds. Pucci, down the middle, has a room to shoot, he scores! He did it all himself from the center line in, and the Buffalo Bandits have their largest lead of the game.
From the top of the offensive zone.
Jones trying to take it to the net. He's got room. He shoots and he buries it.
Back on Jones. And it just goes, whoop, I'll get under your shoulder. Take that to the rack and go upstairs short side. Mitch Jones has his second of the night. 4-3.
Steps around Gilroy, drops it down low in front for Bunio, and there's his first NLL goal, and this one will count!
That ball, young man, as he has his first goal in the National Lacrosse League. Nice two-man game with Riley Lowen. Spins off his pick, pops out, gets the feed from 89, and buries far side low past Matt Vance. We're squared up at 4.
He thought he had his first NLL goal early in the first quarter, but it got waved off under review. And look how happy he is, the kid's pumped! 5 on the shot clock. Cloutier in the middle for Smith. Shot and a goal. A frozen rope from Dane Smith.
Dane Smith on the power play. A little bit over to that lefty side of the floor. Comes across his body to sting it. On the top left. That's textbook shoot.
Extra attackers out there. Here's Byrne with a shot and a goal. A bullet from Byrne. And it's a 6-4 Buffalo lead.
Chase Fraser got a hard chop in the back and went down. Extra attacker comes on, and Byrne just lets it rip from downtown. They're looking upstairs on Penny. It's a couple that have beat him up high. 6-4, Buff.
Lost it, but Cloutier was there to follow up. He's only got 4 to shoot. Let's it go, and he scores! What a shot! Low to high, Cloutier beats Penny. And it's a 7-4 lead.
From Cloutier. It goes low to high, cuts back on O'Doherty, gets some time and space, and just snipes that one home. A wicked shot, but it was a nice play to strip Byrne of the ball.
Finds Billings off the bench. Billings to Small. He shoots and scores, beats Penny between the legs, and the offense has found its rhythm and then some. Corey Small's first of the game, 10th of the year.
That they're being kept to the outside right now. Balls are falling for these Buffalo Bandit snipers. Time and room. And it doesn't matter if you're that far out there. If you've got that much time and space and you're a shooter like Corey Small, or Dane Smith, Josh Byrne, Chris Cloutier, the list goes on and on. This is a deep team that...
Everybody's had a touch. Here's Keegan Ball creeping in. Thought about shooting. Pass to Jones. Back door to McBride, and he scores!
Kind of stalls it. Jordan McBride rolls off of Desnew. And a quick stick for McBride down low on the power play. Make it... 9-5. McBride was blanked last weekend in New England. For
Fraser up against Hawksby. Pulls it back to Billings. Garrett Billings spinning, falls, shoots, and he scores from his knees. What an effort from Garrett Billings. The game now sits on career goal 199.
From the rug as he's tripped up by Goodwin and throws it low. Penny has to go down. Hawksby trying to get in the lane as well, and that one will trickle through. Second of the year for Billings, 10-5.
Here's a play from behind the net. Byrne to Fraser, spins away from a defender, shoots and he scores. Nice little turnaround shot for Fraser. His second of the game.
Buffalo Bandits offense, bing, bang. It's behind the net, it's in front of the net. Fraser spins back to Penny and then rolls it off of his shoe into the back of the net. And he's now the fifth Bandit player in double-digit goals this season. That's his 10th. It's 11-5.
This kid's got some swagger. Up top for McCready, down to his left to Jordan McBride. Overhand shot, he scores his second of the quarter.
Far side low, deceptive release from Jordan McBride as he shoots through McKay. Looks like there's a little bit of twist on this, as he's just such an unorthodox shooter for goaltenders. And tough stop to make. Jordan McBride has his second of the night. It's 11-6.
First penalty shot of the year for Vancouver. Coming in from his right, Jones in on goal, scores!
It might be the read on Matt Vince. If there is a read on Matt Vince, he fights down a little bit early, and Mitch Jones checks the pocket, puts it right where he wants. 11-8. Lots of Lacrosse left to go.
Back door to McBride in front for Lowen, and he scores! A great three-way passing play. Jones, McCready.
This time. Textbook power play goal right here. McCready in front as the distraction. The ball skips across. McBride, Lowen, boom. He's got his second of the night. It's 11-8.
Power plays two for two. Great cross-seam feed by McBride. Smith in the middle for Kluche. Behind the back shot, no good. Off the end wall, Corey Small finds it and scores. Johnny on the spot, Small with the power play marker.
And Corey Small will grab that one with a couple backs turned. Makes no mistake, another power play marker. Back to a four goal lead.
Power play now two for four. Late stages third quarter. We'll see if they can match that going into the fourth. They'll run the play. Billings under pressure, passes to Byrne behind the back. Small shoots and scores, a buzzer beater. 0.3 seconds on the clock. Small, his third of the game.
With room, will tuck, will bury. They, as you mentioned a second ago, Brandon, they entered the quarter up five, and they will leave the quarter up five.
Throws it over the head of Dane Smith in the corner, who fetches it. Smith to Fraser, underhand shot, beats Penny between the legs, and Fraser has a hat trick. And look at the stare by Chase Fraser.
He does get a four-on-four hat trick goal, just a sub shot from deep.
And we're gonna see, goes to the far side for Smith, quick pass down low to Billings in front. Keeley's wide open and he beats Penny. Solid passing play. Billings finds Keeley.
Ball and Smith and Cloutier, Fraser and Byrne down the depth chart, but Keeley's set a lot of hard picks tonight. He's had a grinder of a game and rewarded here with the G note.